Hello, 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 hello. I am here. Ew! Here! Ow! Fuck! I need to brush my hair. Oh yeah, that's why. Look at that. Yeah, brushing my hair probably is a good idea. I don't know. Might be. I'm hungry. I want food. I don't feel like playing anything today. I want to just chill. You know? Sometimes you just want to chill. And that's what I want to do. I looked through, like, because the games that I wanna finish the games that I've started. Alright. It's a list of about 30 games or so, I think. But, ow. I didn't want to play any of them. So? Taking off my boots. I am boiling water for cup ramen. Is what I am doing. My feet are dry. Itchy. Yeah, I don't have much to say. I'm just chilling, vibing, you know. I mean, could talk about something. I'm reading a webcomic currently. Whoosha! I wonder. What the fuck is this? Nah. What the fuck? I'm gonna take a picture and send it to her. piece of my hair, like, a large piece of my hair does that sometimes. It just separates from the rest, and I don't get it. Why do you do this? Ew. See? It did it again. It just separated. Even though I fucking... Why? Stop it. The scissors. I need the scissors. Bro, in all these fighting mangas, where the fuck are the parents? Like, legitimately. Are there adults in this world? And you got businessmen and teachers, but, like, that's it. There's literally no one else showing the fuck up. And I'm like, where are the parents? What the fuck? Tell me your secrets of lack of parenting. Okay, I have... Returned, hello. Sometimes I wish I was smarter. Like, actually smarter. Or at least happier. You know? We all need a friend like Ben. I like him. I like Gerard. He's so tall. He's like 6'2", and I'm like, that's abnormal in Japan. What? That's an egg. He is a real friend. Y'all gonna see me react to the comic in real time, and I'll try to avoid spoilers. He is, I keep forgetting, he is a high schooler. Hehehe Oh shit. No. Oh shit, here we go. Oh shit, yeah. Do it. Do it. Do it. Kick his ass. Kick his ass. Show me your training. Yeah, right. Show off them skills. Do it. Do it. I'm sorry. I'm excited. This webtoon, it's called Weak Hero. It's really fucking good. And I'm like, yes. I'm excited. I love when I get into a series and it's like, come on, come on, I want more. No. Yes, do it, go, go, do it, punch him. Bam, yeah, hit him. Yeah. Do it. Do it. Yeah. He's working. Ow. Yeah, get them kicked. You should do like Brazilian jiu-jitsu, or one dude should do fucking, what is it, with the elbows and the knees and, oh, that would be cool. Actually learn martial arts, bros. Because right now it's just fist fighting, but he's actually learning boxing. So it's like, God damn it, it feels like he's... Him and Ben would... That'd be a hell of a fight. Shit, he using his hands now. Let's go. I'm sorry, I'm so excited. I am sorry. Oh, shit. Kick his ass! Yes! Oh, my heart. Kick him in the face. Yeah, or the side, that works too. I don't care. Kick him. He has the broccoli's a handsome asparagus. A knight in shining green. I love that. Yeah, we get to see his eye. No. You did great, Gogo. As I say, Yeah, bro, when your training partner is a fucking beast and a half, the normal people, you're gonna be like, wait a second, I was this strong? There's a word for it, but I can't think of the word. Your perception of strength is all skewed. Like, it doesn't work on Ben, but it'll work on any other motherfucker that it happens. I'm eating noodles. Look at all that steam. I work at noon today. That's why I'm still up. Because if I fall asleep, I'm going to oversleep. And I can't afford that. You know what it's like? Some people probably do. To not be able to trust your body to wake you up at the proper time. That fear that's always there. Oh shit, noodles, come back. Wow. There is so much, so many questions. Oh yeah, please beat that blue-haired kid's ass. You don't fuck with someone's trauma, bro. That's a quick way to a grave. Ooh, look at that. That change. The first mention of parents! Oh shit. What the fuck? That's terrifying. Oh, oh, yes, my heart, my soul. Ow, that's hot. Who is that? Let the ad begin. It's a fucking ad. That was pretty great. While doing math homework. This is really good. Who is that? Num 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 num, delicious. Would I call it a manhwa? But yeah, basically just chilling. I wish I had someone to chat with. That would be nice. I like talking to people. Just about whatever, you know? It's great. I'm gonna end the stream here in a second. I'm sorry, I didn't really do much. I just was like, I didn't want to do anything, you know? I wasn't feeling it. Hobby, collecting numbers. It's a hell of a hobby. Connections are important. There's probably one thing more important than knowledge, and that's connections. Because if you have the right connections and are in good graces with people, easy done. Easy street. But
you gotta make those connections. So it's not a guaranteed thing.
Alright. I will see you guys later. You have a great night or day, whichever. And, yeah. See you later, Space Cat Boy. Ooh.